endlessly searching for an original
sin. Hey everyone, welcome back to Divine Adventure. With What a Legend done, we're continuing What a Divine Adventure is our main game. Now, if you guys are part of YouTube membership or any of the other stuff that's in the description, then you get to watch some of these live, but unfortunately not all of them. This one's not live, but let's continue. Things got really heated last time, so. You sit together with the Saiyans. Khalifla and Kale tend to garden. So, thoughts? He could be lying.
I agree.
These men are insanely powerful. He alone is more powerful than you. If he wants to come into the main universe, there is nothing stopping him from killing you and taking your place. Not to mention, if it is true about the soul-tearing technique, that means that he could kill any angel he wants. I do not trust him at all. I say we fuse again and kill them all.
Agreed.
Let me think on this. Let me guess, you want to sleep. Dang it, just one talk and that rut makes you tired? You manage to set up a meeting with the warriors. You make your way to their gathering in the distance. As you walk, a hooded man bumps sharply into you. There is a strange feeling you get from the man, almost as if you've met him before. He keeps his hood up and quickly runs away. Beerus, as he runs, you notice that he has dropped a small circular object. Strange. You pick it up and place it in your pocket. You keep walking forward to join the rest of the gathering. Have you made your choice?
What will you do?
I have decided to work with you. We will use the creation piece to return together. Hopefully combined, we can eliminate the threat.
I agree. We could do great things. We will take our leave and prepare for the voyage.
Okay. So what is that item that he dropped, I wonder? You enter Khalifla's section of the cave. Hey! Let me guess, you're here for Kale again? She's in the back. I didn't say that. I haven't talked to you much since we came here. What do you think about all this? Well, she pulls you by your shirt. You know how I am. If you want to talk, you gotta fuck me. How are you horny every second? What an insult. I'm only horny when I see you. Power. It doesn't really matter what I was saying, I guess. Yeah, that's about right. The day has finally come. You travel to the area with the rest of the warriors and Saiyans. Today we make history. We will finally, after thousands of years, return to the real existence. What do we say? Hail King Balok!
Hail who?
Hail King Balok! If you have the creation piece, why have you not used it to return? Good question. Why do you need us? The creation piece can open a portal to any reality. But I do not know where we could return to. There is no Universe 13 anymore. You could return to another universe. Yes, but we would be found instantly. With your God of Destruction here, I assume he can take us to his universe. Fair enough. Balok begins to use the Creation Stone.
Open!
We did it! It finally opened! You've never tried this? We did, but nothing came of it. It seems we have a stable connection. Damn cell phone towers. What universe did you open?
Universe 12! Oh, shit. No. How? Shit.
It worked. I have to give it to you. You managed to open the portal.
You were waiting for me?
No shit. I have planned this for several years.
She swipes the creation piece from Balok's hand.
Perfect.
She steps back. Oh no. She is going to... Everyone down! Warriors! It's no use. It's over.
Erase.
You can feel something in your pocket. You bring out a small circular rock you picked up before. It immediately throws a strange shield over yourself. In that same moment, everything your eyes can see is erased before you, including Martinu. My God. What just happened? Have I been erased?
Well, another enters my purgatory.
Where am I?
You are in purgatory.
I'm not erased?
No. Yet one would argue that being erased is a better fate.
How did I get here?
One can only be sent here by a god.
Wait, slow down. Who are you and what is this place?
I am the Reaper.
This is purgatory. This is where souls are sent to be punished for eternity. As you have noticed, here, you do not have a body. You do not sleep. You do not eat. You do not die for eternity. Do you see those stars in the distance? Those are other punished souls. My friends are here too?
No.
You were the only one brought here.
How?
We were erased.
Wait,
that circular stone. I touched it and it put something over me.
What?
I brought myself here?
Fuck.
Yes, indeed. You cannot escape. Punch you in the dick, but all you can do now is to entertain me. He laughs madly as he floats away. You scream. Your voice is echoed throughout the stars. You float aimlessly for what feels like weeks. If boredom could kill you, you'd be dead 10 times over. There has to be more than this. You summon the Reaper. I need something to do. This place is torture.
That's the point.
Yeah, but I did not do anything. I came here by accident.
I completely doubt that.
You still haven't noticed?
What?
You have the power of a god in here. You can essentially do anything you want.
But that's it.
Wait, what?
Yes.
However, you cannot create a body. I just want someone to talk to. Figure it out yourself.
Reaper's a dick.
Let's see. You take a deep breath. You breathe out. Oh shit. Interesting. Can you speak?
Yeah.
Finally I have someone to talk to. What are you doing?
We are playing a little game.
I want to see how far my clone can throw rocks.
In space?
We did that already. Could you throw it into different worlds? Could we throw it into different worlds?
You mean open a portal?
Yes.
I suppose so.
Only rocks. They will come out as asteroids on the other end.
Okay.
He floats away. We need to talk.
I'm listening.
I think I discovered a way to bring me back. I'll throw you into the portal back to Universe 7. First of all, I need you to use the Divine Dragon Balls. Tell the dragon to link your soul with mine in Purgatory. It should be able to do that.
Then I need you to make a couple of large changes in the universe. Make it better? The choice is yours. Nothing too crazy. I want you to create a monster. Call him Majin Buu. Release him into the universe. But won't this be bad for the universe? Yes, that's the point. My part self will try to hunt you down. My past self will try to hunt you down. When you finally fight, I want you to hold back. Do not use your full power, but do not go easy. If you go too easy, this will not work. You must act like an evil person. But, oh, I see what we're doing. But I'm not good at being evil. I know. Act it. My past self must believe you are an evil monster. What is the goal of all this, if you don't mind me asking? Your death will be big enough to restore my soul. If your soul is linked to mine, when you are erased, it will allow us to swap places. Oh, so I'll be trapped in here for eternity? Unfortunately, yes. I wish I could do something about that. It's fine. Anything to help my creator. I am ready whenever you are. You open a portal. First you throw some rocks through the portal to Universe 7. Then, quickly as you can, you throw your clone through the portal. Now we wait. Your clone follows your exact steps up until his death. I remember the day I killed him.
Yay! Finish him!
Yes, Lord Xenu. You don't have to do this. I have my time ring. If you let me, I can escape when you Hakai me. Please, brother. We are one of the same. Please? What choice did I make again? I'm curious what happens if you save him. You raise your hand at him. Ready your ring. Thank you, brother. I am in your debt. Using the little energy as possible, you fake the attack. Hakai! Goodbye, brother. I am finally back. How long has it been? Quiet, you. Minutes. Time passes slowly here. I see. How was it? It felt terrible being evil to your past self. At certain points, I had to restrain myself from being nice. You laugh. You are a great creation. My lord, now is the time for you to go. Quickly, while the Reaper is away. Due to the soul link, the world will think you are me. That way, you won't perish when you return. Go in peace. You fly towards the portal, but as you do, it instantly closes. You dare! Miko dares. No one escapes Purgatory. My lord, run! The clone forces a portal open. The Reaper splits the portal into multiple passages. Run! Oh, fuck me. Wrong portal. Yes! Oh, you son of a fuck. You just restart this thing, don't you? Oh, this is just a dick move on your part. How are we supposed to know this? Quiet. She's just really barking. Good luck! The clone closes the portal. What the hell even was that? He is trapped in your position for eternity. You open your eyes. Today we make history.
we will finally, after thousands of years, return to the
get to work. We should get comfortable. I mean, we'll figure it out and then we'll go wish him back. Hopefully. The sky flashes with thunder. You quickly run out to see what is going on. You see some warriors lined up in the distance. An insanely large triangle spaceship bursts through the atmosphere. It's coming this way. It's going to hit. You lift your hand up. Wait a second. I'll recognize that ship. Huh? The ship begins to slow down and gently comes to a smooth landing next to your gathering. Some warriors in the distance gather to watch closely. The ship's doors open.
Master?
What the? How?
I got your message.
My message?
You told me to use the Dragon Balls to come here with Fanapple.
I did?
Yeah, you were very specific, too. It said I should use the Dragon Balls to a specific time, at a specific time. That's why we rushed here. Everything okay?
No. We're stuck here.
Huh?
You don't realize where you are?
No. I just used the Dragon Balls to teleport us to you.
You are in Universe 13.
13? I thought there were only 12 universes.
There are. This is an erased universe. And now you are stuck here.
What?
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately. What did you bring with you?
My ship has a lot of things. Maybe we could use it to figure something out.
I hope so. Did you bring a proper shower?
Yes. Everything is on the ship.
Thank God. Let's go, Kale. Kalipla and Kale walk into the spaceship. Look. Even sane girls know we need a proper shower. It is something that we need.
You take your mortal to pineapple around.
Who are these?
Vampa, meet my mortal. Your mortal? Yes. I made her. And who is this? My girlfriend. Pineapple smirks. What? Phaedos isn't here.
I see. Good to meet you.
Now, if you excuse us, I must show them around.
Of course.
You walk off with the two women. As you walk, Lily turns to glance at Vampa. He gives her a deathly look.
Oh, can we trust him?
Yes. Interesting. You let me do anything else?
Nope.
You walk outside of the cave to see the women gathered together. They all seem to be in sporty clothing. What's going on?
Pineapple wants a train.
You hold back your laughter.
Train?
As in fight?
Yeah. What is so wrong with that?
You aren't a fighter.
I still want to be able to defend myself and to get into better shape.
That's the real reason.
Fair enough.
Just don't try to engage any of these warriors in a fight.
Is it true you lost your powers?
Not exactly. I still have them, just slightly different.
How so?
I replaced my clone's life energy. I have his ki, but in his body. Therefore, our powers are very mixed.
Oh. I still don't understand it.
It's like two people having the same address. Wrong voice. But one address doesn't exist.
Oh. I'm still confused, but don't bother.
Have fun. As you turn to go, you notice something on the queen's shorts. Hey, stand still for a second.
Huh?
You clench your fist and focus on her shorts. You intend to clean the dirt from the back of with your powers. You focus your energy. That is not the back. What? What the? My butt. It's bigger. What the hell? My clone must have switched his powers around. What the hell would he think a power like this is useful?
It is. This is amazing. I've always wanted to look this good.
You like it?
Of course.
I see. Come on, let's go. That's an odd one. Let's do one more day.
My lord, come this way. We have to talk.
You follow Bardock a small distance to where the rest of the men are. What's going on?
I have noticed something very strange.
What?
The warriors seem to be getting agitated.
How do you mean?
We have heard rumors among them. They aren't happy with your decision to not use the creation piece.
I'm not sure I heard very clearly, but I heard them some whisper. They think you don't want them to escape this place. They think you are doing this despite them.
How does that make sense?
I can see where they are coming from, but if you tell them, they won't believe you.
I can try.
I don't recommend it. If they think you're lying, it could be worse.
We should fight them all over again.
Shut up, Goku. Let me think on this some more. All right, and that's where we're leaving it, guys. Thank you all for joining me for another Dragon Ball Divine Adventure. There are some lovely links in the description. If you're watching this on YouTube, you can hit the membership button and help out a ton. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.